Second line on the right. Second line on the right.
There's more. Oh, we got more. Look.
Move back. Right here.
That was good. That was a good side eye right there.
Leave us.
Yes, General.
Enemies of the First Order. We will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The Resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
We better break you out of here quickly. Go on this way. We're with the resistance. It's okay.
Over there, it moves to the left. The turbo list. Then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelt securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children. Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized.
Who picked these two droids anyway?
Resistance. No! No!
shots came in a little off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. Line up, scan for his car, Beacon.
More escape pods down in Sector 4. Verification pending from key command personnel.
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck! You're alive!
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
It was great.
It was so cool. Like, there were like three rides in one.
Yeah, it was like this big experience thing. Was, yeah.
Like, the view with the Rain's telegram was awesome. And then you get into a standing simulator. It was great.
Well, and then, like, all the characters you see in the ride, even if they weren't animatronics, they looked, like, really real. It was awesome.
Oh, I want to go check out the merch.
Yes.
But no, like, my favorite part is when Kylo Ren was like, oh, there is no escape. I've got you. And then he shoves his lightsaber in the thing, and the lightsaber was, like, right. I can actually see the lightsaber.
That was really sweet.
That was so cool.